Science and religion. Familiar territory. Or is it? Theologians, philosophers, scientists, and historians have explored and mapped the terrain, leading to a variety of ideas about the relationship between science and religion. Like these scholars, some people think science and religion disagree, while others think they agree, and still others think they don't have anything to do with each other. How and why do people think about science and religion the way they do? Arguments and evidence certainly have a role to play. But what accounts for the wide spectrum of opinion about the relationship between science and religion? Why is it that different people considering the same arguments and evidence come to different conclusions about the findings of science, the teachings of religion, or the relationship between the two? Maybe there is something else going on beneath the surface. What if there are underlying contextual currents involved? Like complicated psychological or social dynamics. We're inviting psychologists, sociologists, and anthropologists to help us understand these dynamics and explain why people perceive and navigate the terrain between religion and science the way they do. We're exploring Sir John Templeton's view that both religion and science are valuable, mutually enriching sources of insight about the world and ultimate reality. Science and religion in context.